speak. Hey there.
Good to see you again, sir. Shall I escort you upstairs to see my master? Very good. Please follow me.
Ah, the treasure hunter. Please, have a seat. Good day. Have you brought me the crown of the Ayelids? Interesting. These markings are unexpected. The royal glyph is not as described by Sorkalin. But no matter. This is clearly authentic Ayelid workmanship. Later ages have never seen the like. To think that I hold the very crown that once graced the brow of the last Ayelid king. Even to gaze upon it would have been death to any one of the lesser races in the old days. I thank you again for your efforts. I have one final task for you, if you are still willing to face danger on my behalf. In order to bring my research on the last king of the Ayelids to its final stage, I need to go to the throne room of Nenelata. While I am not without means of defending myself, I believe you would be an invaluable companion on such an expedition. Your reward will be whatever plunder you wish to carry off from Nenelata. Since the throne room has been sealed since the time of the Ayelids, it should provide rich pickings. Very well. 3 days, then. Don't be late. Remember, I will be expecting you at Nenelata in 3 days' time.
By Ismir's beast, we've got ourselves a live one. Oh! Well, well, look who we've got here. Oh! Whoa!
This is indeed a dark day for all of us left. But I thank you for risking your own life to help us. Here, take this. It'll tell you all you need to know. As the newest master of the castle, I bid you welcome.
Hello, my friend. Hi. Allow me to extend my congratulations on your daring victory. I am at your service. I have everything you need to make the place more livable. Here, take this list. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. I let that go too cheaply. Come back and see me again. You too.
What can I do for you?
An